sheltered in her weed sit in the moonlight. She would recall days gone by. Later on, as I crept to my bed after midnight, she'd lie awake and cry. What did it accomplish? How is this better for our son? Our only son. She begged for one reason. Mom looked so strong, but I knew she was hurting. I toughened up for her sake, but her memories were stained by my father's desert. I couldn't take his place. Why did you do it? What did it accomplish? How is this better for your son? Your only son. I bet for one reason. Just think about the good times. Played catch in the yard on those long summer days with our mitts in hand. We would stand at the mirror. I learned how to shave and become a man. And every night when you came home from work, you would say how I love you, kid. But you never loved like you claimed that you loved after what you did. I'm only asking for just like you. Why am I turning out just like you? You taught me to be selfish too. Well, I guess that's what fathers do. They pass things down. And now I'm here on the ledge. This is